You tucked me in, turned out the light, kept me safe and sound at night. Little girls depend on things like that. Brushed my teeth and combed my hair, had to drive me everywhere. You were always there when I looked back. You had to do it all alone, make a living, make a home. It must have been as hard as it could have been. And when I couldn't sleep at night, scared things wouldn't turn out right, you would hold my hand and sing to me.
My father, he used to read me The Hobbit at night. Now Tolkien is one of my favorite authors, and I reread this about once a year, but I hear it in my dad's voice when I read it.
Wish you may and wish you might. Don't you worry, hold on tight. I promise you there will come a day. Butterfly, fly away. Butterfly, fly away.
Butterfly, fly away.
Not your wings, now you can't stay. Take those dreams and make.
My dad was called by many names. Some called him Bob. Some called him Ski. Some called him Officer. My brother and I were lucky enough to call him Dad. My dad served our country in Vietnam. And then he came home to serve his community as a detective and a road deputy for the Cass County Sheriff's Department for the next 30 years. My dad loved a good joke. He loved to give them and he loved to receive them. He was a very funny man. My dad hated spiders, just hated them. So anytime we pulled a joke on him, it always involved a spider. My dad left us in 2017. It was a great loss for our family. But the things that he taught us about life, about loyalty and trust and family, was invaluable.
You tucked me in, turned out the light, kept me safe and sound at night. Little girls depend on things like that. Brushed my teeth and go.